Yo, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing FIFA 22 on the Ultimate Team. Why don't you leave? It's bothering you that much. So I'm talking to my friends. So we're going to be like sorting out our team, doing some cool packs and everything. And I'm just gonna sort it out. It's gonna be the best team ever. I'll show you my team right now. Right. So, up front, striker. We got Lewandowski, our boys. So, yeah. We got an alright team, but we're going to play some games, get some coins, buy some packs, get some awesome players, so let's get into it. Who should I play? Manchester United and they got Ronaldo, mate. I'll play with me, they got good players. So, yeah, hopefully we can beat them. I've not got the best team ever. So, yeah. But it's an alright team, so, yeah. I mean, look at this guy's team. All of his players are over 80.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined here on the gantry for commentary by Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu for you is this foot squad battles match. It's the Terriers, and they take on the Peter Panners.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And they've won the ball back following that challenge. It's looking promising. Could play it in.
What the hell?
Goal kick it'll be.
Is this like against
based on recent form, Stuart, you can make a strong case for Robert Lewandowski to have a big say in the proceedings today.
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but he's in and around the penalty area. That's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. Right. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
Nicely timed tackle.
No, don't score, please. Anything. I'll give you anything. Just don't score. Stop doing your little dribbles. Scares me. Stop.
But they took care of the situation defensively.
I'm sprinting. I'm passing. I'm not sprinting. And they've got the ball. No, they don't. Getting the ball. Oh, get skill, bruv. Running.
Can he take them on and beat them?
And she scores from me! Left bottom bin, please. Straight in there. Lewandowski. Go on, mate.
And with play stop, they will make the change now. We're back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next.
Don't know what happened there. What happened with that little slide happening?
Ball to the other team. Intercepted.
Grab the ball. Sprint.
Oh, surely. And the keeper there to deal with it.
If that went in, I would have eaten my controller across the room.
Lewandowski. Well, what a stop that was. And the danger.
Header. Oh! No, not mine. Oh, is mine. Yoink! Sorry, I make some weird noises when I'm playing FIFA.
Well, they're getting on top now, and these fans can sense a goal's coming.
Yeah, boys. Pass it to my teammate. Skill them up.
Now with Lewandowski.
Yeah, boys! 2-0, 19th minute. I said that I didn't have a good team at the start, but look at the score, mate. Look at the score.
Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
Yoink.
So 2-0 now.
Yoink. I'm going to have to yoink this dude. Yoink. Yoink.
And with the goalkeeper.
I can't yoink the goalkeeper. Head up. Yoink. Not a yoink, yoink. Yes.
And a fine tackle.
Yoink.
Lewandowski. Chance to cross.
Cross it. Oh, no.
To clear his lines.
He's just booted that. He's scared, mate. He's scared. He's just booted that. Yoink. Oh. No, that was their head up. Yoink! Yoink.
Cole.
Yoink. Oh, no.
Careless in possession.
Come on. Yoink. Run it.
Busquets.
Boss. What?
Nothing
I clipped past!
Really should have made more of that.
Spit on you, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. Running. I'm running for my life.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Boink!
Well, he really wants his brace. Well,
get away from me,
today.
Yeah.
His movement has been excellent.
Stop being angry, just save my flipping goal.
A bit sloppy in possession. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Well, it petered out. And the referee takes exception to the challenge.
Free kick.
Well, no
to the
booking
other team
comes from it, but
happy.
He's going to have to tread carefully here.
Well, I think that's great refereeing. He doesn't want to be throwing cards about willy-nilly.
Shoot the ball. Going to go yoink this
one.
Yoink.
And a good tackle.
And I'm going to pass. Yoink!
And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
What the hell was that for? I thought we were friends. Yoink. Yoink.
Cristiano Ronaldo's
crap.
Application and execution from Jimenez.
Yoink!
He read the situation defensively
did his job. Did you do that? Noik. Yeah, that's right. I just created
being
a word.
Pressed noink. And pressed high.
Or maybe
pressed. Oh, he's lost possession of the
noink.
Ball.
Oink.
Chance to finish. Oh, the post denied him.
That was so close.
A very timely interception.
Tried to cross it.
In position
tried
here to protect
it.
The ball.
Tried to cross it. Cross
Roberto
it.
Firmino.
Oink.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. So unlucky not to score there.
I just got
cracking oink. Effort, you have to say.
Oink. Oink.
Ronaldo.
Oink.
But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending.
Oink.
Take oink. Some progress with the ball that
oh,
is fixed.
I just got oinked.
Breaking at pace.
Oh, you really want to play like that, eh? Boink.
And it looked like open road for
boink
them,
and oink.
A dead end.
That's my new word. Boink and oink. You just got oink.
Oh, good looking run.
Boink. Oink.
And his team come out of trouble.
Stop oinking me. Boink. Boink. Oh, yeah, half time, totally.
Comes to an end.
Totally half time, ain't it? Skip.
So the ball moving again, and the Peter Panners with an uphill climb after what happened in the first half.
Oink.
Closing him down here.
I hardly touched him. I hardly touched him, mate. I gave him a little tap on him.
And the referee has got to book him, I think.
Oh,
and that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right. He knew what he was doing there.
I hardly touched him, mate. Oh, really? You want me to start tackling properly now, huh?
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage.
Yeah, that's right, referee.
The tackle completely missed time. And you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
A really committed challenge. And it's
They've got Foden. How the hell are they not beating me? They got Phil Foden. They got Ronaldo. They got De Bruyne, mate.
This looks promising. And brave goalkeeping to deal with the danger.
Well, he had to get that right, didn't he?
Oink.
That's good goalkeeping.
Oink.
Not giving him a moment's
peace. No.
Emre Can has given it away.
Oink. Oink.
Terriers might be able to cash in. Absolutely spot on, and they keep the ball.
Ronaldo.
Able to skip past his man, but a good piece of tidying up. Ronaldo! It's a short one.
Ronaldo. Oh, you're passing it to CR7, aren't you?
Well, that is how CR7. To play advantage.
CR7. Nope. Oink. Run it. Yoink.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the
ball,
but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Going well.
Cross it.
And the cross goes in.
No, stop touching it with your grubby little feet. Run it. Oink.
Spot on with that tackle. A foul, but advantage played. Oh, that's a really good... In with a chance. And the keeper there to deal with it. Gundogan!
Bruno, baby!
From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing.
Doing a little dance in my room, mate. Should I do shooey? Shooey! I just sued on Ronaldo. Yeah, that's right.
Well,
that's right, Ronaldo.
Yes, it's a decent shot, but the goalkeeper has to do a lot better there. He's parried it out into a dangerous area, and suddenly the ball's in the back of his net. It's poor goalkeeping, you have to say.
So the match continues, and the Terriers really bossing the proceedings here. He's taken
I'm about
the
offside, but I don't care. Oh, no,
a challenge from Gundogan, and he's through here.
It's only been 3 minutes. 4-0. If I get one more for the
speed,
I'm not
to
hat trick.
Pass it forward, and he doesn't do that there. He has his pocket picked, and he's been rightly punished.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Doing well to keep possession. And dispossessed.
Get pecked.
Well, that's not watertight defending. It might be. Oh, and sizzling from Neuer in goal.
Get pecked. Yeah, sorry, if you went to my school, and you know Bradley, my friend, the gaming master, he made this thing called Get Pecked, and it's 5-0, 68th minute. He's looking at me like,
well, here it is again.
Oh, come on.
And I don't think it's good enough from the goalkeeper. You have to say that. He's
not even
right
the 80th
zone,
minute.
At this level,
it's
you're
the
always
60th
be
and I'm winning 5 minutes.
My goodness, it's so one-sided.
Come on, you've got Ronaldo. You've got everybody. I've hardly got anybody.
Tackle. Making progress. And waiting for it is Emre Can. Making sure nothing untoward happened.
Wrong decision to cross it. Wrong decision. Really, really wrong decision, Luke.
Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Yeah, it's a yellow card all day long. Why don't you eat your bananas, get your potassium, and stop talking about yellow cards? Start me talking about yellow bananas.
And a goal by Chris.
Shut up with your yellow. I can't even say it. Oh, wow, Ronaldo doing it with Billy Foden. Oh, shut up.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
A glut of goals. 5-1 it is.
Ugh.
Good use of advantage by the referee. Oh, this is looking promising.
Oh, really? Oh, really?
It's there for him. Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not cleared. Oh, dear. Not a great effort,
bit
was
too
it?
Much barrel on that, mate.
Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
Cole. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
It's called.
And the counter looks on here.
A
options
big
available.
Knob. It has the juice. It has the juice. I could imagine any more beautiful thing. It's gone. A big lump of knob.
No let up here.
Come on. Please don't copyright me for singing that song.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. It's a high-level tackle. Brilliant. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Emre Can. Now Gundogan. Gundogan. Well, they're going to be very cross
that
with themselves. That
would have been so good if I got
a
little
opportunity.
Toesies just to go. Just a little pop. With the toesies.
Yoink. Trying to get right into his face.
You just got pep, bro.
Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. And a fine tackle.
Run it in. Oh, you just got pet, mate.
Will he find the net? He can't hold on to it.
And he finds the net. What then, mate?
From the goalkeeper's point of view, so disappointing.
Top brilliant.
Well, here it is again. And I don't think it's good enough from the goalkeeper. You have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone. And at this level, you're always going to be punished.
And they've won them all back following that challenge. We will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Lewandowski. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which
guess
was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Bro, this guy had the best players ever. He's got Ronaldo. He had Luis Diaz. He had Foden. Oh, my God. How the hell did this guy lose 7-1? It's just, like, not possible. How was that? Ooh, we got lots of coins. Then events. I'm not really gonna advance because I don't want to. I want to go over the packs. The packs. guys, I'll be back a minute. Guys, I think I'm gonna get these packs, open them up, and then end the video there. So, yeah. If I do cancel, if I don't, either way I'm wrong. I'm just trying to get this weight off me. Didn't have a heart, so I took a course, sipping all in water while I listen to hip hop girl see. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. Nobody see you but me. Still don't watch the news, no, 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 cause my ain't chick. So be careful what you say for views. Try to talk about it. Removed, am I just confused? I don't make the rules, they make me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. There's a war going on outside. Nobody see it but me. Initially, all I wanted is that badge. Summer nights, I put my hope in embers of the day. I was in a phase with the dark stem. Right, let's open the actual pack that I am. Begging for pardon, me and
penny for your thoughts or a pound for your thinking?
Wait, I'm thinking.
How many some cheese is just a dip in? Just an I've not eaten once and had the feeling I could feel it. I could have everything that I did then. I said I could have everything that I did then. I did then.
There's a war going on outside.
Nobody see it but me.
But me.
There's a war going on outside. No, nobody sees it but me.
He's the best one on the earth. He's a striker and a little pony.
It's a shame that I love you and you don't feel the way I do. Who's to blame? The Cupid is before his arrow disappears. Is it too much to ask?
These are one item and one rare, so. God, don't tell me I just got Gareth Bale. I just got Gareth Bale. Oh my God. I just flipping got Gareth Bale. He's retired now. Very sad. I don't really need him, and I don't really want him. He's just a waste of space, really. He's a striker, though, so I might need to change it so I've got two strikers. Right, the last pack. I'm pretty sure I've already got him.
feels like.
It was only yesterday.
Don't be sitting and watch the sky turning ever grey. Black and white, watching money leading men astray. Falling in and out of light as the heavens spray. We mix the with the lemonade. Trying to counteract the. Used to laugh when I said it made my belly ache. My belly ached every day, yo, it never changed. I wasn't ready for the grave. But I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave. My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More fire breaks the riot like a renegade. Seeing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt, I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a bow.
Right, I'm selling him because that will give me 2,000 coins and I've already got one.
What did I
lose? I never really feels like. Back when I thought I'd never touch the motherland. Because my skin's a different color to them other men. But still they're calling me the colored man. So you can find me in a straight peanut butter jam. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a grand in another hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran. But me got stuck around. No doubt, pull the finger out, flabber in the crown. Listening to beats with the same taste, ways. But now my beats come from LA, California, king of the streets, kicking like Pele. You see that dip in the ground, it's bad soil. It's LC, you're mad lib, it's mad loyal.
Right, we're gonna do one more pack and then we're gonna end the video there. Right, there we go. Guys, I'm going to end the video there. Peace. See you next time.